There's always news happening in the Pine Belt. And right now on your WDAM 7 News app, medical professionals are seeing an alarming spike in pollen allergy patients. Learn more about the medicines that can help. Be in the know right now on the WDAM 7 News app.